So recently, Supreme Court observed that violation of retrenchment conditions under Section 25F, Industrial Disputes Act, would not automatically entail reinstatement with full back wages. So in this case, when Pancham Lal Yadav challenged the action of the management of Bundelkhand Kshatriya Gramin Bank in terminating his services before the Central Government Industrial Tribunal, the tribunal answered the reference against the claimant and held that he was not a regular employee as he was employed on daily wages. It was further observed that he could not prove that he had continuously worked for more than 240 days in a calendar year. Later, allowing his writ petition, the Madhya Pradesh High Court observed that it was incumbent on the part of the management to produce all the materials in their possession to establish and prove that the respondent was appointed on a daily wage basis and did not work continuously for 240 days in a calendar year. The bank approached the Apex Court contending that it relied on Bharat Sanchar Nigam Limited versus Burumal, Telecom District Manager and Others versus Keshav Dev, and Rajasthan Lalit Kala Academy versus Radhesham, contend that violation of Section 25F of the Industrial Disputes Act 1947 does not automatically entail in reinstatement with back wages. Having considered the submissions made on behalf of the parties, we are of the view that the respondent is not entitled for reinstatement in view of the law settled by this court. The judgments relied upon by Mr. Kapoor are clear to the effect that violation of Section 25F of the Industrial Disputes Act 1947 would not automatically entail in the reinstatement with full back wages. The relief to be granted depends on the facts of individual cases. The bench comprising Justice L. Nageshwar Rao and Aniruddha Bose while allowing the appeal. Now, though the law in this case, Section 25F lists the condition precedent to retrenchment of workmen, it reads as follows. No workman employed in any industry who has been in continuous service for not less than 1 year under an employer